Black Friday and Christmas are close, and it's the best time for shopping. So what are you waiting for? Have you prepared your shopping list? Hello everyone, this is Amir from Adventure with Amir. If you haven't subscribed yet to my channel, please subscribe now and like this video so other people can see it. Also, do not forget to share this video with your friends. Alright, because there are lots of discounts during this time of the year and it's the best time to shop what you need, I decided to provide you with a list of things you have to buy as a student. I've considered having high quality and reasonable price as my selection criteria. To show you my list, for laptops, I have two suggestions. The first one is 2020 MacBook Air, and the second one is HP Pavilion. I myself prefer HP Pavilion because it has larger display and better price. But if you're a fan of Apple, definitely consider buying MacBook Air. You can see the detailed information of these products in the description below this video by clicking on the links. I have also tablet suggestions. The first one is 2020 iPad Air, and the second one is Samsung Galaxy Tab S7 Plus. Here again, I provide Apple and Android fans with an option. External hard drivers are essential for each student, so I have two suggestions for them. The first one is Samsung T7 Portable as an SSD hard drive, and the second one is Seagate Portable drive as a normal hard drive. These were essential takes for students. But also, I've created a kit so you can watch them all together in the website. If you go below this video, you will see this link, which is my shopping list for the Black Friday and end of this year. You can also see other things in the kit as well, like printer, backpacks, headphone, lighting, chairs, whiteboard, etc. This list also will be updated during the time, and I will put these links separately in the description below this video in a case if you have any problem with the kit website. Alright guys, this was my shopping list for end of this year. Please let me know if you have any suggestions in the comment section below this video, and also feel free to share your links in there. Wish you a nice shopping and see you guys next week with another video.